go?
Filhoes.
So kind of like a Zeppoli?
It's like...
That's cinnamon, isn't it?
Well, cinnamon is for the sugar with cinnamon. But the dough is like a bread dough, fermented bread dough, and you fry it. You see the lady is frying it just behind there. And we used to have these in markets called Fadish. Used to have these frijoles. And my grandmother, she was from the Algarve, and she knew how to do those by hand. So it's also a Christmas thing. So at Christmas she would do those too. A minha avó sabia fazê-las também à mão. Metia sumo de laranja também na,